Hello, my name is Makara. So now I'm a staff at my homestay and I start work with Auntie Esther. So the Cambodian lifestyle is 80% of them they are farmer, especially for the people in Baray district, they are farmer. Besides they are farmer, so they have to work at the farm, like planting rubber tree, they go to planting corn and peanut is like that. Besides the farming, most of them they are go to work at another province, like constructor, like worker at the factory. And nowadays there are many people that they are moving from the country to the Phnom Penh to work at the factory, because after the farmer they no job. That's why they had to move from their house to work at the Phnom Penh. And when the harvest comes, so they come back home and to start the harvesting. The challenges for the people in Baray, most of them they are lack of food and they have to move from their house, they go to work at somewhere else to find money and to support the family. And some of them they don't have job, they just stay at home and take care of children. So the main problem is that food is enough for them, not enough for them. In Baray district, so the man is the manpower for the family and the head family. So they have to work from 7 a.m. to 5 a.m. p.m. sorry, to p.m. and to get money and to support the family. Because in Cambodian, we have one culture that the girl have to stay at home to take care of the children and to make food for the husband when the husband come back from work, so they can enjoy their meal and their lunch like that. If the girl go to work, so sometimes their work is not good and nobody to cook at home, so some also got a violence in the house like that. The children normally in Cambodia, they go to school. Morning they go to school and afternoon they free, but they can have the family, they can go to the field to take care of the cow and to take care of their rice. Because now the rice they are going to harvest, so the bird will come to eat their seed. That's why they go there and they it's meant to take care of them. It's like that. So because of the situation in my family not good and I don't have much money to support myself, so I decided to work when I was in the primary secondary school. I work to support myself and to support my study. And after I finished the secondary school and high school, so Auntie Esther helped me to find the supporter, the sponsor, to support me to study at university 4 years. And after 4 years, I come back again to work with her. And I thank you a lot about Auntie Esther that she came to help Cambodian a lot, especially help me that I can have a good job and work with her in Baray district, not just in Baray but one side in the Cambodia. And now in 2006 she started Khmer homestay. Before no Sula cafe, only Khmer homestay. When she started the Khmer homestay, so there are a lot of tourists, they come to visit our place, stay our place, and we can create job a lot to help the community. Like we have the Oscar ride, pony ride, cultural dance. So we provide the job to the community. And after that, we see that our place is a good place between Siem Reap and Phnom Penh. So until she think a lot about how to get the tourists. So we upgrade our place and we build one more solar cafe, and the guests not just come to stay our place but they can enjoy their meal there. And yes, through Auntie Esther, so have a lot about Baray. And the school also have a lot because we have a group that come to have a school, like Sota group, like Nian group, like ACS group, become to have the school to teach, not just to teach but to have the school, like renovated the school, painting, mirror, and a lot to have the education field.
Is there anything you want to do in the future?
My future, I want to start my with my wife to start the like English and Korean center, that because I want to help the people, especially in the rural area, because they don't have ability to study at the Phnom Penh, and they don't have money to pay for the school fee. So we are together here in Baray. We want to start the school of language. We have a Korean, English, and Chinese. But we're not sure when we can start the school. And I hope that our plan will be coming soon.